Greetings, comrades. Well, here I am. I'm sitting in the studio, like our studios. You'll see there's a computer, there's a cinema screen, there's a keyboard, and there's an empty seat, which you can't see too well. There's a projector, there's the upstairs bit, which you can't see. And there's an empty seat. I'll tell you why it's an empty seat, because Parky's disappeared somewhere. If I come around here, maybe you can see a bit better. No, you can't. Well, how about that? It's pretty dark in here, because that's the way we like to work. So I'm using this time to practice my DJing set, and as you can see, we've got Art Blakey playing there and the Jazz Messengers, and this is how it works. I've got an auto mix, but I'll just run to the end of the track, and this is how it works, and it automatically crossfades and it will start up. Dexter Gordon, Our Love Is Here to Stay, a beautiful tune. That's going to start in about 5 or 6 seconds' time, but it's incredible software. It's on an iPad. And I think that's pretty much how I'm going to be DJing. Nice, eh? Nice. Those of you familiar with the Fast Show and the Jazz Guy will recognise where I'm coming from. And it'd be nice to do some work. But you know, these youngsters, you just can't get the stuff anymore. That's what it's like. So I'm reduced to sitting on my own, playing jazz records and talking to myself. And that's my life right now. I just thought you'd like to know that. It's a Friday night. I'm trying to get on with the business of making an album. I got a head bursting full of musical ideas. And I think I'll just get to the end of Dexter there and we'll see. Oh, Herbie Hancock next. Freddie Hubbard. Oh, lovely. There he is. Herbie Hancock. Watermelon Man. You'll know this tune, even if you don't know the title. Us Three had a version of this out a few years ago. They toured America with us, by the way. Took them all around the States. Lovely bunch of guys, English guys, American guys, great players. See, you can see the kind of jazz set I'm going to be playing. It's a bit populist, but I like that. I'm not much into the kind of balmy, Eric Dolphy, avant-garde school. It's all right, it's got its moments. But any desire should be DJing this. I'll get to the end of Herbie, and what's going to start up in a minute is... You'll see, I'll just turn this off. The jazzers are going to do their nuts. They'll be stroking their beards frantically when they hear what I'm kind of putting on. There you go, go on, boys. Baba Brooks Band. And this is a Blue Beat version. Nice. Now we're feeling at home. Come on, Pikey, where are you, mate? We need you, Pikey, to come and operate this machinery. Nice playing. And then I think I took fun of that with a bit more art like in the Jazz Messengers. Know what I mean? Lovely stuff. Well, if any of you are in the neighbourhood and you feel like passing by, come and say hello to me at the air notes. One of the Sundays. I'll be there this Sunday. I'm not playing. I might nip in and steal a deck for a little while. But have a great weekend, folks. And I think at that point, I shall knock this on the head. And I'll just fade down. Thanks for listening to my nonsense. See you later. I've got a telly on the cinema screen. I don't know what it is. Something about trucks. Blondes in Trucks, I think it's called. See you guys. That's it.